CJS. It's Monday, January 23rd, 2017. I'm CJ.
And I'm Jazz.
These are your afternoon announcements.
Girls interested in tennis. All girls who are interested in trying out for the JV tennis team must meet in the health room at 2:30 today.
Sadie Hawkins Dance ticket sales. Tickets to the Sadie Hawkins Dance, which is February 4th at 7 p.m. at CHS, will be sold during all lunches for $10 each.
NHS volunteer hours. NHS students, if you are in need of volunteer hours, OATS is looking for volunteers. OATS is a nonprofit organization that was put together for children and adults with physical or mental challenges. If you are interested in volunteering, please contact OATS at 248-620-1775 or at walkonoats@gmail.com.
That's all for us. Have a great day, CHS.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's head to the hardwood for an OA Red matchup between the Wolves of Clarkson and the Raiders of North Farmington. Early in the first quarter, the Raiders coming up shooting, starting out the game with a 7-0 run, but shortly, Clarkson's Taylor Heaton would answer back. And check this out, at the end of the first quarter, North Farmington's Sam Tierney with a 3-4 court shot and absolutely drains it. Let's see that again. And North Farmington will go into the break up 28-18 at halftime. But in the fourth quarter, the Wolves clawing back, kill Lugenbach with a floater, making it a 3-point Raider lead. After forcing a turnover, Taylor Heaton with a free throw. After North Farmington going 1-for-2 at the line, Taylor Heaton with the baseline jumper, making it only a 1-point North Farmington lead. After a pair of missed free throws by North Farmington, Clarkson with a chance to take the lead, and Taylor Heaton with a bank shot 3, giving Clarkson their first lead of the game. Last chance for the Raiders after a missed free throw by Taylor Heaton. Raiders moved it up to court with 10 seconds left, but could not get up a shot, and Clarkson would go on to win. 50-47 the final, Clarkson improves to 10-2 and second place in the OAA Red.